My name is Mercy Alexander. I am the founder of the Alexander Mercy Foundation. And while we are here today is in honor of my late father who died last 2 years. So, and that's why I'm here today. I do this all the time, but last 2 years I've been doing it. So like, ask the likes of you to pray for him and also pray for us, his children. To give us strength, keep living, so we can live to your age and do better things for ourselves and for the people around us. It's not for us to bring you here to make money, but for your prayers, because the prayers of the elderly ones are very, very important. So that's why we're here today. Thank you so very much for coming and may the Almighty God bless you all.